New information about the damage Hurricane Matthew has left behind. Nearly 2 weeks after the storm hit, Portsmouth has released a new damage report. The city says the storm left behind more than $650,000 in damage. Inspectors say Matthew has also affected about 360 properties across the city, like these in the Swanson Homes area.